So the next 100 years of Finnish education should be about adapting and changing to a time where knowledge becomes innate, where it's not about, education isn't about learning things, you actually just will know stuff. And whether that's imprinted on your DNA or it's downloaded to your neocortex, we're rapidly moving to a time where knowledge actually is just innate, it's just stuff that you know. And so therefore education isn't about imparting information to students, it's actually about supporting them to use what it is that they actually innately know, and that just changes everything. I think in thinking about what the shape of schooling will be like, what the shape of education will be like, I think we'll move back to a much greater community-based focus, where it will be around individuals gathering, and whether it's face-to-face or whether it's online, but gathering around unique commonalities, and that learning will be very organic, and it will also be highly specialised.